During the fall time, I don't usually troll for striped bass. I like to go on the back end sloughs and cast Zara spooks. These are topwater baits. If you cast them out, make sure you let them sit for a little bit. A lot of times you twitch them, kind of tease those striped bass. I mean, these things catch them. Good luck.